What's up, DTS? And it is Monday. I mean, DTS Raw. And Hell in a Cell was a great pay-per-view. But I do got some sad news. John Cena is injured. With a back injury. With a back injury. From that Hell's Gate match. And he got a concussion too, so. So Cena won't be here for a while. But where are you going for dinner? This is for bundling made easy. Yeah. So let's see what kickoff is.
Her husband suffered the way he is without any help from the government. He put his life on the line. Tech. Nobody likes that. So the only alternative is to go.
Cody Rhodes. What a match, though. Cody Woods versus Roman Reigns. Cody put up a heck of a fight.
Well, maybe she was running some errands, you know, meeting some friends for dinner, except she wasn't. I followed her and got pictures of extracurricular activities.
What's wrong with that? We have those all the time at school.
Not the school company.
Okay, so that might not be right.
That doesn't make you illegal.
Well, it doesn't prove you robbed a bank. He can use it as leverage. He usually confesses or he has a service.
Then you missed her. And you captured the cash from the robbery. And that leaves her husband.
Way back where you started from.
DTS,
and to either destroy the man I love,
and I know I lost a Hell in a Cell. Look, it's fine, it's alright.
Or send myself to jail.
Won't pin up and a heck of a fight, man.
Strip him of any chance at getting better.
And yet,
I got a friend in the Department of Defense.
And also, I know I Hell in a Cell. I lost a woman, but it's alright, I have other rematches.
Yeah, authorized treatment for you.
Wait, lights out. Lights went out. What the?
Choice is yours.
Lights are out, what?
You'd only owe me if I wasn't doing my job, but that's all I was doing.
Right. How's things with you?
Wait, who is this?
Guys, just grabbed one Ned Tobolowski, aka Spanky, trying to board a flight to the UK.
House of Black.
Bringing him in now.
Is this House of Black?
Thank you. And my
it is.
Condolences to you.
No, that's not right.
You want me to get you his autograph?
No. Malachi Black.
Or I can take it down to booking. I'm kidding you. You needed me?
No, I can't wait. You guys celebrate.
No. Come on, shoot.
Well, I wanted to ask you a favor.
Okay.
The John Jay School of Criminal Justice?
Yep. Figured they could use a real smart cop.
Malachi Black.
And you thought of me?
Yeah, I thought of you.
I'd be glad to do that.
Make sure you get settled in, okay?
thank me for letting me do this.
Nice to meet you, Richard.
Please escort Captain Sack in his room.
Fees are minimums and luxury of decisions.
Yeah?
Even easier than this.
That's okay.
Yes! I still got it! I told you to break that first!
Yep, even easier than that. With no fees or minimums and no
things hit us. Malachi Black, it's not Alistair Black no more, it's Malachi.
I'm trying to verify my employment status while I was at work in a giant hole. So I didn't
Black Mask! Super helpful. Black Mask.
Yes.
Oh,
whatever,
have
fun.
Yeah.
That's right, rise and shine.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Now I'm Malachi Black.
I don't know.
I'm no longer Alistair.
How old are you, bud? What's your name?
How did you end up here?
Tyler, we'll figure it out tomorrow.
Hey, Cody Rhodes.
Is there someone that we can call?
Watch it, because I'm not done with you.
Please.
Intoxicated and belligerent with the officers. That's why he was arrested, and then they found the drugs in the car.
Yeah, you're just being a hard ass because Thomas is a guard of Rikers Island.
Why would I be mad?
Because I accused you of withholding evidence and dragged your name through the mud. You know, I'm just gonna speak to McCoy, try to throw the prosecutor aside.
Happy hunting, but I'll be seeing you in court. And why don't you tell your client to bring his toothbrush? He's gonna be going away for about a decade.
I hope so.
You can't win chips in the machine. Those are your choices.
Are you drunk or bored then? I'll go. Real strong.
What are you from, DJ?
Bold's my boyfriend. This dude they called Ghost. Killed him.
Killed him. Did you see him do it? You actually see your body?
No. I found her car. It was crashed down the line. There's stuff for on the ground. Found this.
Well, that's it's not Usher Black no more. It's Malachi Black. And now I think he's become more bad A. Really. Cool looking. And yeah, sorry about how on the show I said next pay per view is Royal Rumble. It's actually not. There's two more pay per views than WrestleMania. Well, actually, no. There's one more pay per view than WrestleMania. No, actually, no. There's two more pay per views than WrestleMania. Next pay per view is gonna be. The next pay per view is Fastlane. It's gonna be Fastlane. Then it's then it's actually WrestleMania. So, pay per view and WrestleMania. Sorry. Let's see what next match is. Or whatever's next. Judgment Day.
What I thought about doing is
making them in my big cup and put it over here, then when you're out, it just got dumped in.
Sorry
to bother you. Oh, you're not bothering me.
Good for them. They're probably going to say what happened to them at, like, what happened at home, so.
Damn, Rick. You look like Death Wonder.
Yeah, you would too, boss.
Evaluation. Now he needs private school and special tutors for every class. Yeah, they love the major D
I know he lost the shit during the rest and hurt his back. Allen swears he never touched a guy that...
That's what it is?
I know he lost the shit. $700
don't come out of our budget. There's no financial
advantage. But it wasn't for domination. They won't have one.
According to the union.
The proposed policy guarantees officers the right to a fair hearing instead of automatically doling out money for...
Domination. You get all my nose, man.
...tactic on me, too. I told him... that a blanket policy would never work.
But there's more factors now, Bob.
Let's take Detective Allen, for instance. If he doesn't
I want to fight you one-on-one.
The purpose is going to go public, and then everybody's going
to the main event
why
tonight.
A cop with 15 other civil suits.
And I'm going to put my Universal Champion on the line.
Not good for Allen or the department.
Amen to that, Commissioner.
Actually,
I mean,
no.
I'm sorry.
No. Commissioner's correct.
Me and you are going to fight.
Commissioner, why don't you just sit down and join us?
We're going to fight here tonight.
Anyone needs anything, I'll be in the kitchen.
And if you win, you get a title shot at Fastlane on my title. But if I win...
Alright, we're here.
Come on, DJ.
If I win, join the judgment day.
She's got enough troubles already, please.
Alright, look, DJ, we're assigning a detective to the case.
What?
Okay,
so,
we're gonna find out what happened
if Edge wins, Domination has to quit the shield and join Judgment Day. But if Domination wins, he gets the title shot.
She's gonna dump me here and dump me.
Nah, I'm kidding.
Well, you're not running away.
You're not good enough for Judgment Day.
You're gonna stop me?
But anyway.
I don't need
if I win,
alright, listen.
Woman, I get a shot at your
if
titles.
If Ghost did this, then we're gonna get
then
him.
Then I become.
And nobody's dumping you anyway.
The undisputed.
I promise.
DTS champion. Oh, so actually, Veg wins, he gets to fight Roman Reigns at Fastlane. But if Domination wins, he gets to fight Edge for the Universal Championship. That's what it is. Domination, you're gonna lose. Roman Reigns, you're gonna lose.
They're saying those people with dynamite together.
Isn't that why?
Soulmates. I wonder what they're hiding from.
So. Domination, the Shield, you watching this, prepare. Especially you, Domination, because you're going to lose tonight. And Roman Reigns, you better prepare for Fastlane.
You're right. We shouldn't talk about work.
High press mouthpiece like MMA. And Shield,
I don't know what you're getting at.
Domination.
Thomas Kowalski lost his union job at Rikers Island.
That's your name.
Wait. Should we keep it a fair?
The Shield.
Guess you got the looks and the brains, huh?
I like this game.
Okay, so all of these guys have the street name Ghost.
Sure.
Let us know if any of them resemble their aunt's boyfriend. And it's okay if they don't.
This played out pretty well, didn't it?
This guy would be great.
Maybe the highlights. Five corrections officers. Widow wins.
Widow?
Yeah. He killed himself in the middle of this.
Did you interview Mrs. Davis when you were on the job?
I said yesterday he was on that show in Las Vegas.
Listen here,
McCoy. What's his connection to the DOC?
Just so you, Jay.
What the hell is going on here?
Don't know. don't want to know.
Come on, Alex. It's just
lost
the two of us.
To us at Hell in a Cell.
What do you think? Kowalski was found with
because
drugs.
Of Domination
every
knows,
on a
all
cell block
us.
Is being investigated.
Domination did put up a heck of a fight,
against,
though. He
what
did.
What does it matter? Let's live to fight another
yeah,
day.
Yeah, that's why, because I was watching them.
I need to know the truth for a lot of reasons.
Yeah. Domination, you're a good fighter.
Then be careful,
but, we're healing this stupid crap you guys are saying about us, about that match. Anyway, even with Roman, Domination, we will still beat you either way. Even without them two, me and Juan could beat you.
Well then, what's your beef?
Max,
well, you
shut
said
your mouth.
Roman, I didn't say it in any
Domination,
way. And pretending to ask me to sit in with that put upon tone of voice.
You are
I was
guys
asking
rude
you
awakening.
To sit in. You got it all wrong, huh?
Of course I've got it all wrong. That's what I do.
No, just in this.
And Domination, when I just done being you tonight, Roman, you better watch out. Because you are going to be left with nothing. Edge is going to take all the gold at Fastlane.
Hi, this is ADA Erin Reagan.
She's the
Jay
boss.
Cousin.
Okay, give it up. What'd you get?
Shut your mouth, all man. Right. I'm going to be fighting Edge at Fastlane because Domination would
be. I'd have my gun out if I was you.
Yeah,
this dude's
right.
Crazy.
All right. What? You think I'm kidding? You saw how Domination fought at Hell in a Cell. You do the same thing. Especially for a title opportunity, you might do better. It's not white Domination. That's why, because Edge. Even though I won DTS, I'm still fighting. And I'm not gonna make up. Since I won DTS, Edge. Your match is going to be Noah's match. Any interference, Jay, or Sweet Damien, I automatically get a ton of shot at Fastlane. You understand? Well, you can't do that. Oh, yes, I can because I'm. I won DTS. Was it for me? You wouldn't have that title.
I
just
drink.
No, it's because that way I
French what?
Yeah.
You bringing breakfast in bed? That is weird.
And Roman helped
so
you. Because I told him to.
Well, you ended up giving
what?
Me all your sin on the
I told him to help
because
you.
Because
you
loved me? Aww.
So you can help him win his champion.
Give your morning something to celebrate with Taco Bell's new $5 Bell breakfast box.
I'll probably put the hockey game on.
Want to do more for your brain?
New
brain. Unlike ordinary memory supplements.
You're starting to get on my nose.
Six indicators of brain health. Memory. Focus.
What'd you say? You said.
Accuracy.
What'd you say?
Learning.
No, I mean, I didn't stutter.
Reasoning. Nereva. Do more for your brain.
I got really tired.
Oh. Oh, Damien. Damien, please and Edge. I'm going after Domination. Oh, here comes Mox. Here comes Moxley.
Just want to say how blessed we are to have him sitting around this table.
Oh.
You should never take that for granted, bless kid.
Oh.
DJ's 13 years old. Taking care of him here, hasn't he?
Oh.
Doesn't she care about him?
Yeah, but I don't think she can really take care of herself, Sean.
Family is the original Department of Health, Education, and Welfare.
Yeah, here comes Roman.
Perspective, can't we, Linda?
Well, there's just
leave out of it. There are other reasons I'm even close. Yours and your
what
mother
a,
and
what?
I used to fight in the bathroom
hey.
With the shower running, so you guys
course,
can hear.
They're running away.
And our struggles too, Molly May.
We're gonna have another fucking spin-off of that Yellow Stairs show. That's been coming out with. That was
wow.
How I tell Todd, 1932?
What? That was crazy. Well, I was expecting that coming up because how are right here. How are those always happen, but
now I need to be far from home. I whispered as I bit into the vanilla cone with goodness and
the trees are a tattoo that comes to life and turn on me.
Jay's Jay wants to go down to the car, whoop someone's butt.
Go check that apartment out finally.
You mind if I tag along?
You wait. You wait, Domination.
You're so suspicious.
If you don't want me to go,
no, hey, knock yourself out.
Chimp out.
I love so much, it's not even sticking to me. What the
fuck? And you have your own ear.
Well, that was nuts. Well, could Edge become the Undisputed Champion? Or would Domination become Universal Champion? Maybe at Fastlane. Depends. And that is going to be main event. So, let's see what's up next. But I can't believe WrestleMania is here already. Fastlane, and then it's WrestleMania.
You can see her when she's back.
And then it's the draft already. The draft. Then Survivor Series. The draft of Survivor Series will always be after WrestleMania. Become the draft first, and then the draft first, and then Survivor Series.
We didn't know what was gonna happen with Chris.
Daniel Bryan.
Maybe just the two of us on a long weekend for starters.
Just the two of us.
That scary?
A long time.
Yes. DTS Cruiserweight Champion. Yes.
Chicken and bill.
Yes.
He's got plan this thing. Maybe it's not gonna be you.
Yes.
The NYPD Corporation Council has advised against the union demand.
And this is a triple threat match. I want to make sure I pronounce it
over. Blanket no settlement policy for civil suits. I concur. More accurately, you and I concur. How's the ankle? Swelling's down, but you know. You two wouldn't last.
Ricochet.
I'm very anxious. Dana, you should let him.
Ricochet. The one and only. Can he win the Cruiserweight DTS Champion? Jeff Hardy.
We just gotta finish that out.
Jeff Hardy. Ding-a-ding. Wait, Daniel Bryan. Backbreaker. Oh, my God. Ricochet. Oh. Ricochet.
Came
over near the trade deadline from Chicago to add some scoring.
Oh.
If Dana Bryan did not, if Dana Bryan didn't count, that could have been over already. Oh. Whisper in the wind. Whisper in the wind by Jeff Hardy. Stacking Daniel Bryan and Ricochet. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Wait. Oh! Jesus! Oh my God. Look at the strength of Ricochet! Oh. Daniel Bryan with that knee! Wait! Jeff Hardy! Swanton bomb! Swanton bomb! To Daniel Bryan. Oh! Oh! What a move by Ricochet! Wait! Oh! What a move by. What a move by Ricochet! Oh! Daniel Bryan! Again. Ricochet's bleeding. Jeff Hardy's back up. Swanton bomb. Knee.
Introducing the first ever
of Mazda 650. No! Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy's. Daniel Bryan can retain his belt there, but no. Jeff.
So you get
everything you need to keep your summer running. Because when you save money, you can live better. Women, I've been everywhere. Disguises are so much fun, unless they're in your kibble. Chicken meal? That's...
Oh, with that belt. He's holding the belt up.
The toasted cheddar chalupa is back. Only at Taco Bell.
The best.
Wait. Twist of fate. Twist of fate.
The Eastern Conference final.
Twist of fate.
They're also awards. Oh. The first NHL award to be handed out will be the Mark Madden.
Acknowledge a great thing.
Off
the ice in the leadership role, and maybe more important what they're doing in order to grow the game around the world. And it's quite an honor to have a trophy named after myself, cool. But very humbling.
Ricochet just hit. The first award. Everybody, 360, whoever Swanton. This one is official. One, two, kick out. No, Jeff Hardy kicked out.
Tell us what this award means to you. I know you're doing great work not only in SoCal area, but also at home with the hockey camps and whatnot, and growing the game of hockey.
Yeah, I mean, it's a tremendous honor, obviously, to be someone linked to your name. It's very humbling. And yeah, I mean, you know, Foundation, I think we've done a pretty good job of trying to grow the game around SoCal, here in California. Obviously we've...
Daniel Bryan County.
Last year we've hit country number 13 from around the world. Having Daniel Bryan County. Country like Slovenia.
Jeff Hardy.
The game, which is
captain to win the award.
Swanton Bomb.
You don't have to have a senior.
Swanton Bomb. But wait.
We're doing such amazing things with the players in the NHL.
Jeff Hardy. Yeah,
the effort that they put in not only in their communities, but their home countries.
The
boys and girls and inspiring them to play our game.
Shelly's an award.
Jeff Hardy.
Shelly's an award winner. Absolutely well deserved award winner. My friend.
There's only one vote. You have it.
Many people come in to play.
We'll look back at that first period. And the Jack Coach of the Year will be announced tomorrow.
Oh, what the? The wing post is loosely snapped off. Oh, my God.
The all-new LX600. Ready for any arena.
History does not remember.
Twist of fate.
It's lawn season.
Swanton Bomb. Jesus. Oh, what that mean?
Switched 2 minutes ago, Little Ion.
Twist of fate. Jeff Hardy. Swanton Bomb. Can we have a new champion? Yo, can we? One, two, three. Ding-a-ding. Ding-a-ding. Is your winner. And the new DTS Cruiserweight Champion, Jeff Hardy. What a great match.
And this is where I think Shostakhin really turns some jitters. Even though he's a veteran trophy finalist, it's about getting through that first 20 minutes as clean as possible after giving up the goal after he settled in and did a much better job. And now he has gotten through it.
And I'm going to want my rematch at Fast Lane.
We've seen him over here, what he's been able to do. And of course, he's rebounded. I don't think he saw a scene for his shot.
If he sees that shot, he's stopping it. But there's a little bit of
time. I think at this point for him right now, he's pretty solid. He might have shown a little nerve there for sure, as Bruce said, but he settled in. It's an amazing save for the goal.
Lava Hunter just timed it perfectly, cut across the stack.
Oh, he's got a check on.
And although he saw it, he didn't take it off the stick. So just a great shot, great play by Tom. Again, it's great for him.
Look at Shea went there line this man. They're shaking hands.
I'm Tom Duncan. This is the story of two hawks. They both have
eyes. Sportsmanship.
On a worry-free way to kill bugs? Zebra traps use light, not odors or chemical insecticides, to attract and trap flying insects. They work continuously, so you don't have to. Trap the bugs, and simply send them away. Zebra. People friendly, bug deadly.
Sorry,
Wayne.
Run,
Boss. Dan. There was a solution. Run,
you switch the plan to T-Mobile Magenta Max, you can get up to $1,000. And you'll get T-Mobile's price lock guarantee. They won't raise the rates of your rate plan ever. Because you are entitled to more.
If you're being a partner.
Kidding. Oh my goodness, take a job.
Oh, wait, wait, we'll be right back after this blackout.
When my doctor told me I had colon cancer, my first reaction was, wait a minute.
Domination is someone else's fixing, though.
The Stanley Cup winning goal last year against Montreal. Taken back by Hagel, and he couldn't spin down the slot. Played in deeper by Stamkos. In a mixed match line here with only 11 forwards dressed tonight.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the wing post is fixed.
Hagel, Colton, Sutter's line is shot wide by Stamkos.
That was a good match, though. The wing post came off, as you guys just saw, and Domination and the mechanic fixed it. And yeah, so we still have two matches to go yet. So, let's see what's up next.
They ordered pizza with their mind.
McIntyre.
Actually, now there is a better order pizza with your mind. With the new Domino's Mind Order app.
Everyone knows to get wireless savings, you need to be on a family plan.
Visible against unlimited data for as low as $25 a month. No family
needed. Hey, I guess I spoke too soon. Visible. Single line unlimited data as low as $25 a month.
Back in Madison Square, scoring goal. Thank you. 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 Thank So what that release looks like as he beats Vasilevsky clean from the 35 feet. Gonna happen a lot. And 8 goals in 22 regular season games. Here's Andre Kamat. The goal on offside. Stamkos. Great stop. And then a goal on the follow-up. And Kamat. Shesterkin made a nifty pad save, but the rebound was there.
Oh, McIntyre's got something to say.
One of six number one overall picks in these conference finals. Justin Brown.
Rangers. What's going on, DPS? Yeah, I know it's well. And I got some bad news. I know the draft ain't here yet, but this is my last match for Raw, and I'm gonna be moving to SmackDown. So, now that's over and done with. Who is my mystery opponent? I wanted to be a good opponent for my last match on Monday Night Raw. Who's it gonna be? Well, Stone Cold.
This may sound strange, but you've been here before. You were here when this ranch was turned.
And when the slime was gone, and when the stitch was signed, because you inspired the Lexus ES to be, well, you. So thank you. We hope you like more.
Yes, McIntyre is strong.
So this is the last game on Raw, and you're on the SmackDown.
Yeah. Well, I'm the Mr. Opponent, and I'm gonna make a good match for you for the last on Monday Night Raw.
Beetle with Taco pinned on it. Bouncing
top. What?
Got it to Paul. He dumps it in.
So why is this going to be the last match for Raw, huh? Because what? Because what? What? Oh, shut your mouth. You guys draft is around the corner, right? You get drafted in the SmackDown off the draft. Why are you moving now? Because first of all, draft can even make me stay on Raw. What?
Maroon couldn't chip it up. Fox kept it in.
What?
And wound up going out of the zone.
Well, let's get this match over here.
Long feed by Schmack, couldn't get it. That hot pass foot looked like he wanted to get off, but could not. The bench was too far away.
Ding. Oh, he's stepping in a mud hole. He's stepping in a mud hole in McIntyre. Wait, McIntyre, count it all. Oh my god.
Everyone knows to get wireless savings, you need to be on a family plan.
He broke the ladder.
No family needed.
Visible, single line, unlimited data, $25 a month.
Ideas are nothing. Everything we've ever done is nothing.
Oh my god. McIntyre is absolutely destroying Taco Bell. So hard, right?
Phil and Hito, their first round comeback in 26
17.
What's he thinking?
Not like he's an old man, but they were starting to wonder when all of that potential be realized.
He's got a table.
Stronger.
Oh, no.
Under 4 minutes to go, second period.
Look for a suplex. What? Oh! McIntyre's got suplex through the table. One, two, kick down. Kick down.
By Shesterkin. He's had four really good chances tonight.
Basco headbutt. Basco headbutt. Future Shock DDT. He's getting him up. Get him. Get him. Come. 3, 2, 1. Claymore. 2. What a Claymore. 1, 2, 3. Ding-a-ding. Here's your winner. In his last match on Monday, on DTS Raw and going to SmackDown, Drew McIntyre.
I usually don't talk on the phone during dinner, but for a potential customer, Tom Ham, I will make an exception.
Do you have to buy your cable service? Have you noticed strange, frightening things in your monthly bill?
Do you experience feelings of dread? And if that's why you pay the bill.
If the answer is yes,
DirecTV Stream. Now save $30 over 2 months.
How can you do that?
People use their phones for all sorts of
things. Need to overpay for an endless data plan.
Get just the right amount of data with TrackPhone's $40 unlimited talk and text plan. Now with 8 gigabytes of high-speed data.
That's what SmackDown is. Prepare, because this guy's psychopath is coming on SmackDown. Starting this SmackDown. What another good match that was. Now, what sucks is now Wall ain't gonna have McIntyre, but he's on SmackDown now. But the moment we've all been waiting for, the main event, Domination vs. Edge. Whoever wins, Veg wins, he gets the fight. One wins for both of his belts. Well, Domination wins, he gets to fight Edge for Universal Champion at Fastlane. So let's see what's going to happen.
How did you channel that frustration into something positive?
I just keep working. It's everything that I can do and what I was doing all year.
You know what? I'm really surprised how quiet it's been here.
Going down
I got drenched in it. Storms. I'll hide.
Yeah, I would think if we have anything to do.
Oh, I did my foot.
There you go.
Thank you.
Ding-a-ding. Oh! Ah, the gate's away. Oh. Kick. Execution.
Me and my TV.
It's really important.
It's a one, two, kick out. And remember, it is a normal match. Oh! Oh! It's finished already.
Dominant.
Off to the top. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Spear. Spear. Oh. Oh my god. What? Oh my. Tony Shaw absolutely just wet Edge. Choke slam. One, two, kick out. Domination. Oh my god. Oh. Is it over? One, two, three. Ding-a-ding. Ding-a-ding. Here's your winner. And get to fight Edge at Fastlane 4 as Universal Champion. Domination. Almost done.
Yeah, enough last night, it was so freaking loud. That freaking music was so loud. Thank you.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you next time on SmackDown.